not enough mana.
Fled. Your pet is bad. Your pet is fled. Your pet is fled.
Not enough mana.
Your pet has fled.
Mana is low.
Your pet is badly wounded.
Not enough mana.
Your pet has fled. Your pet is wounded. Your pet is wounded.
Not enough mana.
Your pet is wounded. Your pet is wounded. Wounded. Your pet has fled.
Not enough mana.
Your pet is fleeing. Your pet has fled.
Don't have enough mana.
Your pet is fleeing. speed. Your pet has fled.
Not enough mana.
Your pet has fled. Is badly fled. Your pet has fled. Your pet has fled. Your pet is wounded. Your pet is badly wounded. Thank you. pet has fled.
Mana is low.
You have gained a level.
Thank you, Morgan. I was too weakened by the Alchemist to fend off the Nether Beast when it revealed itself. Had you not appeared when you did, it would have possessed me as completely as it had the Regent. I fear the Alchemist is a pawn of the Nether. With Ordrak's heart and the power of the Guardians, a portal to the Nether Realm could be thrown wide, and the world would be plunged into an age of never-ending torment. Return to the Enclave immediately. Commander Vale can help you secure passage to the Ossine Wastes, where two of my fellow Guardians can be found. Stop the Alchemist before he can drain them as well.
I don't know if the Alchemist understands that Ordrak's heart is wreaking such havoc, or if he just doesn't care. I hope there's still a chance to stop him one way or another before it's too late. So the Guardian wants you to head to the Ossian Wastes? You know what? I think I can help you with that. Commandeering a transport to take you to Zarephesh in the Ossian Wastes. Just speak to the Railmaster when you're ready to go.
You have a new quest.
How may I help?
The alchemist, driven by Ordrock's dark heart, has stolen the essence of two guardians. The remaining guardians dwell in the barren lands that surround Zarephesh. The alchemist will surely strike there next. You must confront the alchemist before another guardian falls.
Your fame has grown.
Welcome, my friend.
Thank you. with the vile Esro here, presumably to aid an impending attack on Zerak. The Guardian of Mana has pursued the alchemist into the Forsaken Vaults, which are guarded by the Sphinx. Seek the Vaults and convince the Sphinx to grant you entry. The Guardian is in great danger, if not from the alchemist.
You have a new quest.
Greetings, human.
You have received a quest.
How may I serve you?
Fortune smiles upon you.
Thank you.
Fortune favors you.
Serve you.